So while the disc reader doesn't work for this console, we got a GameCube like 3 years ago. Yes. So let's go through a basic rundown of the day, because my cousin, he wants this to be an hour long. So, okay. So what we're doing today is we're going to be cleaning up and wrapping gifts on some time earlier today. And I guess through the afternoon, and getting ready for our party tomorrow, because we're hosting Christmas for 40 people. That's fun. And we have to, me and my sister and my brother are serving mass at 6 p.m. tonight. So, gotta do that. And then right afterwards, we're going to our cousin's house, the one that I'm meeting for lunch. Oh, I forgot about that. We're meeting my cousin for lunch, me and my sister. We're going to a place for lunch. And after we serve mass, we are going to his house for Christmas Eve. And my mom said she wants to leave like before 11 or 10. I forgot which one, but it doesn't really matter. So, yeah, that's basically what we're doing today. Tomorrow, we are opening gifts in the morning. I guess like playing with our gifts or something. And then getting ready for our party, because my mom's side and part of my dad's side are coming. So, yeah. That's the basic rundown of the plot of what today and tomorrow are going to be like. So, expect madness and craziness. Whenever I have a montage, I'll try and play Christmas music. Because last year, there was a montage in the car. And it was not good. Because it was just, like, no audio, and all you saw was, like, cars going by. It was crazy. Okay. See you, I guess, in, like, 20 minutes or something. I don't know. Ignore my messy desk. Okay, let me move stuff out of the frame. So what I bought, as you can see, it says eBay on the top. So what I bought from eBay is a cheap American Nintendo 64 game. And the reason I did this is because... Where is it? Shoot, what did I do with it? I think I lost it. Oh. No, it's right here. So what I bought was I bought two Japanese Nintendo 64 games, and those don't work on an American console. So as you see, the cutouts are different. And so the reason I wanted to change them is because if I get a Nintendo 64 for Christmas, I want to be able to play the games I got. And you have to get a specific screwdriver. So I bought those on Amazon. Oh, shoot. Okay. Oh, and this is also a way for people in Japan to play American Nintendo 64 games on their consoles. Oh, I didn't realize this was going to break. Because they won't be able to. Why are Japanese imports so expensive? But, like, are American imports expensive for the Japanese? That'd be really funny if they weren't. Like, imagine traveling to Japan after stocking up on, like, a bunch of Japanese Nintendo 64 games you paid, like, a fortune for on eBay. And then realizing that, oh, I bought Wave Race. I don't even know what that is. I just bought it. And you go there and you can buy it for, like, the price that you would pay for an American Nintendo 64 game. And so now you can play your Japanese Nintendo 64 game on an American Nintendo 64. Pretty lit. It's not focusing. Great. Okay. So now let's put the screws back in. Once I got these games at a store in New York City, I forgot that this was a method of doing it. So I was like, oh shoot. Did I just buy a game that I'll never be able to play without a Japanese Nintendo 64? And so I remembered, because I was looking on Amazon like a year ago for like the Japanese version of Animal Crossing. Because, you know, Animal Crossing 64 was only released in Japan. But so I forgot about this method until I remembered it. So yeah, pretty exciting. So now I can play this on an English Nintendo 64. Focus. Come on. There we go. So now you can play this on an English Nintendo 64 without worrying that you don't have a Japanese Nintendo 64. Yes, those are Paper Mario characters. Bo, that was rude. And Cooper. They're my favorites until I unlock, like, Sushi, because I have the original on the Wii U in the basement, so. So now I have to get dressed, so. Great, now I'm dressed, I'm gonna get some socks on, and have to go take the dog for a walk. Trisha. Hello. Back again with the white vans. I'm taking the dog for a walk. Harris. Harris. Come on. Let's go. Yeah. And so my brother, he has some type of practice at his school today. So he is going to be gone from like 9 to noon. So we're gonna have to do the work without him. Fun. I still have to wrap, like, a gift. And my cousin's gift still hasn't arrived. And I don't know if it'll arrive in time for Christmas. So that stinks. Speaking of debt. So I used to, when I first, like, got this phone, I would always stare at, like, the screen and not the camera. Now I've gotten really good at just staring at the camera, so. And it's Tuesday, so today's my day to walk Ferris. That's our dog. He can be a brat sometimes. He begs for food all the time. Like, literally, it's like his whole life revolves around food. And we can't really do anything about it. We probably can. We just, like, haven't looked into it that much, so. Yeah. Okay.
At Stepanak.
No, I say it's high school. It's here.
Are you serious?
Hi.
Merry Christmas, everyone. It's not Christmas yet. Meeting up with my cousin at 11:30 for lunch. Why is my eyelash? Yeah. Taking my sister, my cousin, and I are meeting up at lunch for 11:30. Then we come home, we get ready for Christmas tomorrow. We go to church. We go to my cousin's house. Then we go to sleep. That's a plan for today. I don't see any. What's the plan for today? Okay, see you then. So we were assigned to do jobs by our mother. So we take as many coats as one of the jobs that I'm doing right now, sorry, is that taking as many coats as I can to the closet in the den. A child. Oh jeez, okay. You're gonna have to hang all these up. So I just did two jobs and my mom's like, two jobs is fine. So the two jobs that I just did are I set up a table out here. And I also put a bunch of coats in here.
Did you know my stop it?
You were in the first row.
So stop it on my face.
Was it the same person on the
carpet?
Yeah.
A dollop of ketchup.
You're a dollop.
No, ew, I hate ketchup.
Ew, I hate ketchup.
I hate you.
What in the world?
I'm so sorry.
What is going on? Are we gonna play on the Wii U tonight?
We're gonna play music and mini fights.
Are you so good in the play?
No, when we're hyenas, my friend is coming back.
We just ran, and yeah.
Yeah, I ripped my sweatshirt. That's not fun.
5 feet.
Yeah, we have to calm down. Calm down. Go, go, go! Maggie, your present for me is like, okay.
Jesus.
Okay, I was just making myself some
He's making some lemonade.
Yes, because I love lemons, and Aid is my favorite type of Aid.
I just stole your phone, and you're not getting it back now.
Tony, I swear, give me my phone back. I can't lemonade. Give me my phone. Give me my phone. They wanted to make sure they were nice and cold when everyone else woke up.
So they got the good ones with the gooey cinnamon.
Yes.
We actually made it.
I
believe
you.
Yeah, me too.
So while we actually made it, the
what's
before
the
lasagna?
Timmy. Yes. It's fruit. Dindin.
Yeah,
woo! I love the zing. Why would you do that? Stinky. Christmas is tomorrow.
I swear.
Lithy, just go get more.
Whoa.
Attack. Calling all the monsters.
What?
I bit her shoulder. No. You were like trying to eat my cheese.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way.
Oh, it's Joey's agent.
Your life's a joke, you're broke. Your love's like pretty great.
I don't know.
Shoot.
It's new.
It's New Hampshire. It's new vaping. Hey guys, did you know that in September, New York banned, like flavored vape.
Libby,
you look so weird.
George, stop! I swear to God. Are you ready to be done with Christmas Mass for a whole year?
Yes, Timmy.
In 3 hours.
I pushed you.
See you in like 3 hours.
I'll push you.
Timmy, see you in like 3 hours. But I
well, it's
really
like.
See you. So see you in like 4 or 5 days.
Yeah, same. Okay. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Christmas.
I got a test. I got an achievement. I got an achievement on my Ipply Witch. My Ipply Witch. Hey. I'm really bored. I'm so dying. I'm really, we were gone for 4 hours.
Yeah.
So.
changed into like nice clothes because ew. Okay, so great. Oh my god, I get down here. Okay, now I gotta switch my socks. And we're gonna go. I'm gonna need to comb my hair carefully. It's Christmas.
Uh-oh, no. Whiplash time.
Whiplash?
Did you get more?
Timmy,
you got more pins and blankets.
Tell her what camera.
Timmy, guess what?
Vlog. Jesus.
Timmy, guess what?
Vlog.
Vlog.
Mason jar.
Can I have one? Thank you. Sister sliding.
He's not working. Sister self.
You did
do it.
Go get some paper towels.
You did it. You did it.
You guys are so stupid.
And he said, technically you did it. Yeah, I have no soda.
Timmy's sister slid.
Is that underwear?
Yes.
Jesus.
Don't worry, Timmy's coming out.
I'm crazy, right?
Look, get the stop door. She's gonna stop. Timmy, when are we gonna have another sleepover?
Never.
Summer. Maybe you wanna come to that one?
Maybe.
She might have a friend.
You missed that one. A lot of fun.
House now. So we're going home, and then we're gonna sleep, and then we're gonna get up and look at all the gifts we got.
So I'm taking my dad for a Christmas Eve night walk, but I'm excited. Nice decorations. We're going to update my galaxy. He usually doesn't like going with our dad, but he really wants to go home with our dad. Huh. What are you sniffing at? So it's almost Christmas. So the next clip you'll see is Christmas morning. Sometime in the afternoon. So, see you then.
Ferris, Merry Christmas.
Oh yeah.
What is this? Professional mail.
Another Reese's.
Another chocolate.
It's got like a shoehorn and some candy. Can we start on our tread?
Can I look and see what's yours?
Yes,
Robin.
Okay.
Ugly, stop.
You can wash that on your normal cover, head up. Have scissors. See if I got a new... Hey! Let me take it.
Mom.
Ooh.
Mom.
Diamond! Crazy.
Mom, are you starting to open your presents yet?
Wow.
Mom, these are mine now.
You can mount this.
Thank you.
Let me take it.
Mom.
Ooh.
Mom.
Whoa.
Mom. Mom.
These are mine now.
Oh, it's
a theme box. This is a gift to
Lady. Okay, Mom.
I didn't realize how cool this was
until I actually opened
these ones. Did you actually give me
AirPods? Mom, this was your gift.
Can I see them? Because like they might be better than the one that I have. No, they're the exact same thing. Thank you, though. You can keep them.
It's Santa.
Santa.
Present!
Oh, wait. No. Wrong guy.
Wow, Peter, you're so hilarious. Oh.
Oh.
Because I found that on Amazon.
Okay. I'm opening the hair and scale. What? Thank you, Robert.
Whatever.
Mommy, look. I'm opening the hair
and scale. Ah!
No choice.
I didn't know they would all fall out like that.
Okay.
You want your bone?
Break off candy.
No, stop it. Ow. My candy, not yours. Oh, thank you, George. That's very nice.
Hold on a second. I gotta get something for my secret set. Wait, can I open that?
No.
Mom, can I open my secret set?
That doesn't have a remote in it.
Do you think I care? Hey, Robert, guess what?
Where are mine?
I can use my phone. It does actually have a remote.
So, I stopped recording, but here's a rundown of what just happened. Ferris, our dog, got a sweatshirt. Our mom got a MacBook Air, a new MacBook. And my sister, who I was supposed to give these AirPods to, got AirPods from Santa, I guess. Great. Now they're mine, so I'm gonna set them up. One more thing. My brother, I went downstairs to get cake. He got me a green screen. It's not really cake, it's just like, you know, like coffee cake. So you're probably seeing something right now, like something else. Is it covering my face? It's covering my eyes. What do you see? What do you see? I don't know. You'll see it in editing. Okay, bye. Designed by Apple in California. Yes, I love getting gifts for myself only because my sister already got that gift. Fun. So here we have the AirPods. Great. Actually, I only like two of them. Let's pick this up. Oh my gosh, that's a long charging cable. Oh my gosh, they didn't even give you a block with it. That's cool. Okay. So does it tell me how to do anything? Or are they just gonna assume that I'm such an Apple nerd that I know how to do it already? Because they're right. iOS. Great. I don't have that type of phone, so you can back out. If you didn't see my video, I have the iPhone 11 Pro. So let me set these up and then I'll be right back.
sorry, too poor to hear. I mean, too rich to hear you. What are you saying? Sorry. Okay. So, I got them in. They're really comfortable. I like them. And then we got the charging case. Works really well. I don't know. I haven't tried it yet. But Series 2, I didn't get the Pro because they're expensive. Okay, great. I'm playing Wind Waker. I did surgery on a grave.
I forget which one through which.
Robert,
no.
I have a cheese
knife.
I'm not
afraid
to use
it.
Jesus.
You're younger than me.
I'm so. So once again, I have to get changed. I'm wearing my AirPods. You can see them? Because I'm rich. Okay. I just wasted all my money and now I'm broke. Fun. So now let me get changed. Try and do a transition. Great, now I'm changed. Let's go. Don't have to put my shoes on. Great. Now let's go.
There is. Where's Boo-Boo? Where's Boo-Boo? Come here.
They should be coming.
Come here. Oh, hi, Boo-Boo. Hi, Boo-Boo. Hi. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, good boy. You're a good boy.
Are you filming your vlog?
Thank you. Opening.
What's this?
With my name, oh shit. The phone page with my name.
Hello, Katie, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm good. Sorry. Oh, money. Oh, yes. Thank goodness. So good. A battery case for my phone. Great.
Thank you. Oh, thank you. This bag.
Come on, Katie. How are you? No, there's a storm in the box.
What's he saying?
I know. What is going on? Wait. Just one second.
Yeah, I did.
That's all right.
That's fine.
Aunt Maggie. Oh, I love this shirt. The sponsor of our family, Vineyard Vines. I love Vineyard Vines.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious?
Did you go to that?
Oh, because you were questioning that yesterday. I was like, oh, she didn't get it.
Hello, Uncle Brian. Hey, what's yours?
Nintendo 64.
Oh, my God. Because I got games for it and I didn't have anything to play. Now I'm happy. It's great.
So you didn't really get a full view of what happened? My aunt got me a charging case, which is wrong size, so she says she's gonna reorder it, but she got me another good gift, so I'm not sure she really needs to. She got me $50. And Yeah, it's on the thing. And a Japanese Nintendo 64. I'm really happy with you. Do not know. It's crazy. Like, I would take back all these things, give her back all those things. For this Nintendo 64. Like, you do not know how much I wanted this. Like, ever. Oh my gosh, what is this? Okay, never mind.
So sorry. Okay.
So, let's go to the input for the AV. Run HDMI. No signal. Great. Let's put in a cartridge. Where's the Paper Mario? I don't know. Let's put this here. Yeah, I have to do something to fix it. So I switched TVs. Let's try it. Let me turn it on. It says Wii, but it's actually AV. Not working. Okay. This is scary. That's loud. Turn it down. Look at that. That's so cool. It like it started working right as I was about to reset it. So. Here's a controller. Japanese mode. Do they know how to read that? Mode select. 1P game. Everything's in English. Why should I believe this is Japanese? Kirby. Okay. Actually, power off. Let's see if it works with the Paper Mario cartridge. Power on. Just give it a second. Come on, please work. What happens if I take out the controller? Nothing. Okay, why did I expect anything to happen? I don't know. So how about this? We turn it off, we take out the cartridge thing in, and now let's turn it on. Come on, please. Okay, so I had to back up my phone because, like, had no storage, so. Okay, we're gonna do this next thing. So, I still have gifts to get, so. After that, the vlog's gonna end and it's probably almost over for you guys, so. Put it on.
Guys!
What is Peter doing? Guys!
Just say I was until now.
Had to go. Speak.
Because underwater.
Speak here.
The glitch is freaking awesome.
Underwater?
Yeah. It's a water under.
It's a fish.
Yes.
You said thank you.
Oh. Yeah. LED ring. I'm happy. It's a blue microphone. I'm happy. Great. I don't know. It's Tommy's monitor.
Yamber.
Oh my gosh! Wait! This is a used version. I still have all the other prison's files.
I'll pick them all up. Oh, he's great. He's completing at the game twice.
3 times.
He has a 37 hour
time. 37 hours, 13 hours, and 19 hours. What the frick? You spend way too much time on this game. What the frick? Wait, actually. They're all, they have all the star, they have all the, I forgot what these, like the star spirits. So yeah, they're all beaten. Stop. Don't shoot me. Owies. Ow, frick. Stop. You don't have anything. Oh my gosh, wait. Okay, I got it working. Now I'm happy. Joey, I swear to God, don't shoot me. Joey, I swear. Okay. So guys, thank you for watching this heck of a vlog. I know it probably wasn't as good as last year's, but hey, it was a vlog. So, I don't know. See you in the next video, which probably will be another one where I talk into a microphone, except now it'll be good because I have this microphone. Don't you understand? I didn't plug it in yet. Shoot. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that. Bye! I'm gonna have to edit this tomorrow, so you're probably gonna be seeing this on the 26th. Bye!
Can't wait to leave this town, cause daily I've been feeling down. The cold nights just don't feel the same.